Hello, fellow tributes. This is Captain Fire 3 with Pipe Bomb 101 at my house. Can you get a little closer, please?
Yep, it is Pipe Bomb 101 back at it again with making more videos.
With the white bands. And we're just gonna do some superhero high jumps, as I want to call it.
I am the White Spider-Man, also known as Dustin.
Dustin. Dustbin?
Yeah, I'll take that. Oh,
I always win.
No fair. Come back here.
Hold on, watch Elaine. I'll show you what happened. So what I did was I just got over to here. What happened is he was in here near the hallway, and then we were both in the hell carrier, of course. So I decided to travel to this area, and he spawned in before me. Watch, he'll spawn in before me. And then I started almost dying, which this glitch I found myself, by the way, Elaine. Because I just found it today while we were playing. While you were going in to get my microphone. Wasn't that right, bitch? Yeah. See, look, he spawned in before me. See, and then he started hurting me. And well, then a guy started hurting me, and then I fell through the world. It happened once to me because it's the only time I did it.
It's time for me to get my super special vehicle.
What? It's a flying mobile, by the way.
The spider carrier. Ooh, baby.
Shoot.
This looks epic.
Elaine.
Hey.
Look.
You're a policeman.
Okay, turn off the lights.
Ooh, Alara!
Why did you say that?
I don't know.
How could you say that? We're all gonna die! Explosion noises, explosion noises.
I can't hijack this car. This car sucks.
Because it's broken. There's missing a wheel.
Woohoo! We're actually villains. We are villains who just escaped prison.
Do I have a pimple over on my nose like that? Kinda hurts. Oh, there's a pimple growing.
Well, that's awkward to talk about while making a video.
I don't care. There's more awkward people, aka.
Yeah.
See, watch this, Elaine.
This.
Elaine, watch this. Wait, actually, come to me. No, don't actually come to me. But I mean, come to my general direction. And you know what? It's hard to even talk about it. Elaine, I'm right near you. I'm right near the basketball court. Look on the fucking mini map.
I didn't see the mini map. Do cool tricks.
Come over here, Elaine.
You know how hard it is to control Spider-Man controls?
Hold on. Watch, I'm gonna drive on the road. What? Watch me, get down. Look on the mini map, look for where I am. Here I am.
Oh, I see you.
Look. You're dropping garbage.
So you're dropping us?
Yeah, I think I'm dropping you because I mean you have the bad channel.
Hey, I make 2K16 videos.
Same thing. No. Hi, Michael. What are you doing interrupting our video? Yeah, you are. We're actually recording it now. Why are we silent all of a sudden?
I have no idea. Let's start talking. Time for me to get my special.
Where are you on the night of tonight?
The Tonight Show of Jimmy Fallon?
No, you're not that famous. You're not PewDiePie famous.
Ooh, baby.
Ooh, baby, a triple.
Ooh, baby. This is the thing I saw at Lego Jackass.
Yeah, Lego Marvel Jackass. You know I made that video, right?
Yeah. Woo, move out the way, move.
Dude, boy. Check this out. Look what I can do. I did that by pressing L1.
Oh. You
dude, there's
up.
So many things that so many vehicles can do I didn't know about. Just like when you press L1, watch. Boom, pops up, and then it can go back down. That is freaking cool.
Whoa, I'm boosting.
Yeah, that's what you do when you press R, press and hold R1. for a lot of vehicles, and then some of them can bounce when you press square on them. And let's see.
I just faced
you. Oh, Elaine, did I show you this glitch? Elaine?
Ah!
Did I show you the glitch that you do with this?
What do you do?
This one? I didn't show you that one? I thought I did last time. Oh my god, you're starting...
pressing it by accident.
How are you pressing it by accident? It's like how that one guy sucked dick on accident. What's wrong?
I have no idea. Oh, I'm making my way downtown. Killing dudes for no reason and destroying property.
Making my way downtown.
Doing body
places past places. Pass and I'm homebound. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't know the actual song, so you know.
Take my way down, starting probably doing body flips.
I wonder if this has something special. This has nothing special. Actually, maybe it has a horn, but we can't. I don't know if it has a horn or not because I can't hear it. You know what? You have got to stop singing. You suck at it. Don't make me get the pen. The shock
pen.
This is a limousine in this game. Look at it. It's not even stretched.
Wow, that's the fakest limousine.
At least it has. Wait, wow. wanna drive in the back?
I have a hydro tank.
Yeah, that's the one that I showed you.
Oh yeah. Die, Hydra!
Hi, bomb!
Yes, senpai.
That's why.
I mean.
Fanfiction alert, dude!
No!
If nobody makes it, I'm gonna make one myself. Pipe bomb and fire 3. Something like that. It's something. Stop moving
around. I like this buggy because I have like a boost thing.
Did that actually work for that?
No.
Come on, stop. Come back. Oh, there you are. Don't. I want to give you a ride. Just want to give you a ride.
Die, human scum. Ah, my car.
Come on. I just want to give you a ride, bro.
Did you have to destroy my car?
Yeah, because then I'd have to give you a ride.
This is actually nice.
Where do you feel like going?
I feel like going to seeing the Big Apple.
We are in the Big Apple.
Oh yeah, and I feel like going to see the New York City statue. How about we fight some? No, I'm not. I feel like going to the prison.
The Statue of Liberty.
Yeah, the statue.
Get off your phone.
It's the only way I can enjoy myself while we're walking. Wait, watch out! You just crashed over that light post.
Exactly. I'm blind. No, it's.
Do you know how to drive? You just almost ran over that person.
I did run over that person, actually.
Dude, you got hit by a wall. Oh my god.
Hold on, I can fix this. I can fix this. Holy shit, hold on. I can fix this. I can fix this. Hold on, watch. I can fix this. Done.
Oh, wait, what?
Fixed.
Is that a glitch?
Yeah, I showed you that before, didn't I?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, last time we were together.
Oh my god, that's
Yeah, the last
awesome.
Time we were dating. What? No. What? The last time Seth dated Alicia, what? What did you think I said?
Wait, we should be talking about people's lives in our videos.
I don't think he ever dated Alicia, let me say. I don't know.
Making my way downtown, we're on the way I'm going to...
Hey, watch, the police aren't gonna catch up to me.
Bye. They're gonna give it to you. You know what? I feel like fighting Red Hulk right now. You know what I'm doing?
No, hold on, I could have drove you over there.
Oh yeah, okay. I just jumped right in. Like, wait for me,
wait for me, whoa!
Hey,
blah, blah, blah.
Help me. Let's beat this Hulk up. I need to turn into my giant man.
No, he broke my car! I paused the video for 1 second and he broke my fucking car.
Time to turn into Blue Man. Da 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 da. Where is he?
I need revenge.
Let me at him.
I need my revenge. Revenge. Is it? is ice cream.
Revenge is a dish best served cold.
Ice cream. Ah, run away!
Ah, my face! Yeah, my face!
Take beat him up!
Beat him up, beat him up, break his neck, break his neck. Beat him up, break his neck.
We gotta shut the leg! Ow, you hurt me!
Yeah, glide kick!
Ow, you hurt me!
Oh my god, sorry. Alright, I deserve it.
You deserve to die. In real life.
No. Dead. No. You are dead. Not big surprise. You know what? There's only one person who could truly stop this beast. You know who that is?
What did I do?
And his name is... where's...
John Cena! Do-do-do-do! And you're not gonna do it.
And his name is Howard the Duck! Do-do-do-do! Do-do-do-do!
No, his name is Hulk!
Do-do-do-do!
His name is Hulk!
You're destroying everything.
Look.
Hey, let me join in the action.
Too late. I killed him.
Yeah, I killed him. I killed him by myself. I'm Green Hulkbuster.
No, I was gonna say if you were Green Hulk.
Oh my gosh, we're the team. We're a team.
What the heck? Wait, I gotta show you something.
We need to have another tag team.
Turn into Wolverine. Turn into Wolverine. Fuck, stop doing that.
I keep on forgetting. Oh my god, you're Chrome Man.
No, I'm Colossus. You've seen him.
Oh yeah, Colossus.
Watch. Hold on. Wrong button. Watch this.
Oh! That's epic. We should do that fighting against the Hulk. And our tag team. Champions.
Oh, we can't do it yet. Hold on.
We have to find the blue diamond. Wait, let me get myself ready. The Green Hulkbuster. No, that's Rhino. No, that's an ugly man. No, that's uglier man.
I'm trying to stop all this traffic, but more traffic keeps coming.
Let me help you. Yes, now I'm in my proper uniform. Take this traffic!
God, stop driving towards this way!
Jeez, people, why do you need to drive so badly? Just walk. It's a nice day outside.
Finally. Damn it, now you're gonna wait, stop! You're gonna cause more traffic in a sec.
Don't worry, I'm throwing away the cars. Just go and have fun! Walk! You don't need to drive.
Who said you didn't need to drive besides you? Wait, stop! I wanna check something.
I'm the Green Hulkbuster.
Wait! Turn into Tony Stank.
The dank Tony Stank?
Yeah, Tony Stank. You've seen Civil War, right?
Oh no. This is a nightmare. This is a total nightmare. Oh god. Help. Ow.
Ow.
Owie. There's only one person who could defeat Red.
Oh my god. I just thought of something. The Buzz Lightyear movie, you know, the one with Buzz Lightyear as animated?
Yeah.
Ever seen that one? The Buzz Lightyear movie? It's literally called the Buzz Lightyear movie. Ever seen it?
I think I might have seen it once.
Oh, because I have it on DVD.
Really?
Yeah. I got it for my birthday. One time.
I wish Sub-Zero was in this game.
He's not Marvel. They made a DC game that had Scorpion in it. Because
alright, now I'm Purple Colossus. I am Russian Metal Man.
I am Russian! Hold on, where's Vegeta when you need him?
No, I fear no man, but this thing...
It's Vegeta!
It's Great Big Vegeta!
Guys, okay, comment down below if you think this is Vegeta.
And if you think this is Purple, this is Rain from Mortal Kombat. He looks like him. Oh man, I did a cool elbow drop there. Boom, bam! Red Hulk is ready! Get yourself ready, Vegeta!
No, I'm not here yet.
Vegeta! What does the power level say?
It's over 900!
What? Over 900? That's not it! It's over 900!
How would you know that?
Search up TFS. They're the most funny people in the world.
TFS? No.
Nah, you should.
No.
But you should.
No.
But you should.
No.
You should.
No, let Vegeta take care of Red Hulk, okay?
But what about Purple Rain?
All because right. Vegeta is more powerful.
Oh yeah?
His power level is over 9,000.
No, that's... Never mind.
Oh, how the fuck? Oh,
you
look.
Know what?
I don't need to fight him now.
Whatever. I'll just turn to Leafy. He's here. Right here. Leafy. I'm Leafy now.
I actually watch Leafy, so that's offensive. Do you watch Leafy is Here? I watch Pyro Cynical. That's my number one drama alert hater or whatever. I watch
Pyro Cynical more, but I still like him.
I don't like Leafy is Here as much as Pyro Cynical. I should really shut up before Leafy sees this, which most likely he won't, which I'm glad of. Wait. Is Hulk right behind me? I thought Hulk was right there. Yeah, but I think Pyro Cynical has a better voice than, what's his name? Leafy's Here.
Oh my god!
Actually, that's a real character in this. You saw me bounce right... Oh, there he is!
Ugh! 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 Butt slam! Alright, it's Overweight Nappa and Vegeta, the tag team champ.
Stop pressing that! No, stop fighting.
Leafy. Hey guys, what else? It's Leafy here. Welcome to another. Only if there's a
no,
fox.
Stop! Stop! Vegeta's supposed to defeat him. Don't make me grab your tail!
No, don't grab the tail, Daddy!
Don't even call him Daddy. Because then he will fuck you in the butt.
Oh god. I don't think there will be anything worse. Then I'll be in the backup as. Where is he? You killed him already?
Yeah, I'm really good at this game.
Oh yeah, I'm better.
I'm better at any video game because I've beaten you on WWE before, even when I had no idea how to play it. I also beat your so-called great cousin. I mean, if he's really good at the game, how could a noob like me defeat him?
You guess luck.
Exactly. Because I know how to mash buttons and he doesn't. No, I just know how to punch and kick and that's all I need to know. In reverse and shit like that, you know?
I need to unlock Daredevil if he gets this. I'm making a Marvel character super. I'm gonna make my own opposite Marvel thing.
You know what? I'm Spider-Woman. Fuck you, I can fly.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
I know.
It's a spider woman. I mean, like, if it was like a bug, like
flying spiders.
Fly.
Flying spiders. There's such things.
Spiders with wings. But it would make sense with dragonflies and stuff.
Spiders with wings. They exist in Australia.
But she's not Australian.
She could have been in Australia by the time she was bitten. Stop asking. You know what? Why don't you go ask frickin' Stan Lee?
Yeah, he's the guy who created them.
No, I think he's a co-creator. I don't actually... No, he's the oldest... I think he's the co-creator. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think he's the co-creator of Marvel.
Yeah, I think...
Oh, I glitched for a second.
They call me Dustin, cause I am awesome.
No, stop singing. You can't sing. You can't sing. You can't fucking sing. You're terrible at singing.
You
watch this.
Little twat. I will kick you in the bum.
I actually have the Pyro Cynical Google extension that somebody made. Elaine.
That's awesome. Oh yeah? Well, I have the best vehicle in the entire game. Wait, where is it? I didn't probably render right.
You probably didn't select it and you probably pressed start instead. The Britmobile? The go-kart?
There's a Britmobile. Does he really need a car? Because like people...
Yeah, I know. He does
fly, doesn't he? This is the Dustin Mobile. Even though I don't really need it because I have web.
I'm stuck like this forever, Lane. It's Rocket League all over again.
Wake me up and I can't wake up. Wake me up and save me. Alright, Red Hulk, it's just you and me, pal. You and me! Let's go, pal! Ow! Let's go, buddy! Take that! Let me throw this giant stick at you! No, don't kill my car! It cost $1,000!
It actually cost more than that, it cost 2,000.
Exactly! It was a lot of money, man! No, don't destroy a poor person. Ow! Why are you hitting me? I'm supposed to hit-
Hey!
Leafy, thank you! You come to save us!
You know what? I'll just let you die. And that's what I think Leafy would be like. Yeah. I can't hit him anymore.
The sliver. We should make a Leafy superhero.
You mean the one that I am as right now? You mean Leafy is what? No.
No, Leafy is a Marvel. Punch, punch, punch. One punch.
Look, I killed him.
Oh yeah.
One punch.
Yeah. Oh, one punch. You got knocked the heck out, man.
You got knocked the fuck out. I don't even need something for him. Elaine, stop looking back. They don't really care. No, they don't.
Wait, why is there so much traffic? Alright.
You've watched my videos before, right, Elaine?
Yeah.
I swear all the time in them. They don't care. Oh. They'll probably tell your mom if you swear, because, I mean, you never swore before. Have you, Elaine?
No, I haven't.
Exactly.
Or flat blarb, man.
Why? Do you believe in God? Do you believe in a God?
I believe in a God.
What are you talking about when you say they?
And everyone, here's our guest star. His name is the Jimmy Fallon.
No.
He's young Jimmy Fallon.
No, because Gavin's going back upstairs. Until afterwards.
It's time for Green Hulk Buster to take out the trash.
Pause that at some point. Okay.
Just gotta take out the trash. They don't need it. They already got another.
Elaine, stop singing! God.
Sorry, I'm just such a good singer.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Seth is better than you at singing.
Well, that's true, but I'm still.
Yeah, exactly. So stop singing. But Justin Bieber sings better than you.
Okay, now you've gotten too far.
No, I haven't, because it's fucking true.
How dare you insult me like that, sir? How dare you?
Because it's true.
It's not true.
Yeah, it is.
It's not-
Ever heard his song, Sorry? That he sings way better than you. Ever heard his song, Sorry? Okay, I know Ross, aka House Owner, already made this joke, but just in case, Lynn, you didn't hear it. Just so we're sure, you know that a Canadian, Justin Bieber, named a song, Sorry?
Yeah. Because you want to say sorry to our ears?
You get it?
Oh!
I can't play the song for you, which is better than your singing.
Hey! It is not!
It is!
I'm a billion times better than
Justin. Everybody loves Justin Bieber more than they used to now. Apparently he sings better.
No, he doesn't.
Apparently he does. He doesn't sound all,
I'm Captain Britain.
You're Union Jack, you dumbass.
But he looks more like Captain Britain, man.
No, Captain Britain looks more like this.
Oh yeah, Union Jack versus Captain Britain. Come here, buddy. Okay. I'll fight ya. I'll beat ya. I'm Union Jack.
Hold on, wait. We have to stand back to back.
Back to back.
So no shooting. No shooting yet. We have to stand back to back.
Yeah, we gotta do that thing. 1, 2. What? I'll drive it there.
No, because I'm coming right towards you. I see you right there.
Oh god, that's...
1.
Wait, we got... Wait, give me a second. No, wait. I thought we were gonna do something. Okay.
Fine, you know what? You won't like me when I'm angry.
God! Help! Oh! God!
Oh, shit! I accidentally... Did you see that?
You just killed a pedestrian! I gotta steal a car quick! Oh, God! He's on my tail! I will never stop running. Oh, God. Oh, come on.
I got it.
Oh, come on. I can't. Oh, I can't breathe. Oh, no. He okay, I got one.
Come back in front of the fucking moon. Hold on. Pretend you don't see me. At all. Even on the rear.
Oh man, that was terrifying.
No, stop.
Oh, okay. I think I'm safe now. Oh.
No.
That was terror. That was pure terror.
You have to ask, is that an earthquake?
Is that an earthquake?
Oh, stop. You have to go to your car.
Oh! Good thing he can't walk on stairs. Oh God! This movie is actually very scary.
Yeah, I'm right in front of you.
Oh no! Oh, thank God! A car!
You fucked
Where
up.
Is it? I got much better.
Stop fucking screaming!
No, please! Please! Give me a chance! At least give me
Fine,
a chance!
Fine, I'll give you a chance as long as you stop going into cars. Oh, I accidentally.
Alright, give me a head start! Please just give me a head start.
Okay, 3 millisecond head start. Okay.
What? Why? No! Oh, come on! I need to kill him. I need to kill him back.
Try
a shot. Shoot! Shoot him! Shoot him to death.
Oh, I win. I win, guys. Hulk always beats Britain.
You weren't even facing the correct way.
I'll defeat you with the metal.
We're not even hurting each other. We're not even hurting each other.
Hold on. Elbow drop of doom. Boom. Elbow drop of doom. Boom.
You know what I need?
You know what I need? I need a Green Hulk Buster. Because everything. I'm Union Jack. I'm back. I'm back in black. Whoa! I'll turn back to him. Oh, good. He's holding a car. He won't be. I got a better start. Oh, come on.
You fucking suck, mate.
I just need to have him not see me.
Where did he freaking go? Oh, there you are!
Oh, come on! I can't even. That's not even fair.
I can also look at the radar that I programmed into Hulk's brain.
Oh, God, he's still chasing me! Thankfully for my lovely legs, I can. Oh, God, he's right behind me! Good thing you can't attack while swimming. That'd be a nightmare.
Ah! No.
You can't hit me. You can't hit me. I'm basically invincible here. Oh, come on. Come on.
Haha, you can't come out. Like that.
I guess I need to take my stronger, more epicer horn. Curse! Roar! Up again!
Bye.
Never mind.
Yeah, I know, right, Kevin? There's nothing real special about that Spider-Man.
Because, just have a cool
because reasons.
Suckers! I have a lightsaber!
Did you know that Teenage Warhead is actually better than you?
Who's Teenage Warhead?
Remember the teenager that said to Deadpool, "Fuck, you're old." You know the one?
Am I Raven?
No, Raven is DC, you dumb shit.
It looks like
you dumb dark chocolate.
That's racist.
Well, you are.
Well, I can escape with feet. Oh, come on, that's not even Dustin.
I mean, for instance, if you ever had a girlfriend, she'd call you dark chocolate. If you ever had a girlfriend.
Like
that's
you
cheating.
Ever had.
I can still catch up though.
Now I can run. Aha! Aha! I've beaten you! I have beaten the system! I've beaten the system! I've beaten everything! Aha! Now, oh, come on. Okay, I'm done. I'm old.
You have to stop. You have to actually play the game.
I guess I have no choice but to battle against the Hulk. Oh, come on! That's cheating!
What do you mean that's cheating?
Isn't that his unbreakable armor?
No. I'm just really good at fighting, guys.
Alright then, I'll get someone with a bigger blaster. He's bigger. Stronger.
Gavin, get back upstairs. Because we're busy. Well, actually, Gavin, can you get that Lego box for me? That's on my desk, Gavin.
I'll be able to destroy the world with this power.
Yeah, after you get run over.
Why can't I fly?
Because he's taller than you think he is. He's usually way
bigger.
Wait,
Oh wait, Deadpool doesn't. That's a net. Oh come on, that's I can survive it. Come on, that's not even fair. All right, you want to have a blaster battle? Okay. I hate you. Aha! Now I am on prototype. I'm prototype. Come back here.
Who's prototype?
But you only have one of his things.
Who's prototype?
I don't know. Some superhero from he's a DC. I mean, no, he's a.
He's not a superhero, it's from a game.
Yeah, a game.
That's the name of the game, but that's pretty much what he is.
Oh, prototype. Okay, I remember now.
Aha,
Batman
now you have
simulator.
You know you can fly as well.
This guy can fly? Aha!
Yeah, it's Star-Lord. He can fly in the movie, why not in game?
Now I can defeat you, Iron Man. Come at me, bro! We'll fight till the end of the world! Come on!
How easy was that?
It was way too easy.
I need someone with a blaster.
He can also fly. And he can also fly. Yeah, but you can't do it at the same time. We need to both land somewhere.
Alright then, we'll have a battle in the train track. 1v1 me at the train tracks.
No, board. and then you like have to get like a hell, like on one of the flying things and just
you want,
crash.
1v1 me, bro. 1v.
Dead. You can just see this. Pow.
Right in the.
Did you actually get into it?
No, he actually died.
No, could you?
Come on. No.
You can't
reach
that far. Galactus is way bigger than this, by the way, in real life.
Why is he so small, though? Why?
Because do you not know how to go really fast?
Double tap X, duh. Oh, somebody texted you.
No, that's my notification.
He's not gonna take the time.
Same
just
thing.
To kill.
1v1 me at
1v1 me underground, bitch.
Oh, come on.
He actually is underground.
1v1 me behind the bricked building at Central Park.
Hold on.
Oh my god, just stay there.
I'm destroying the city, Iron Man. You won't be able to defeat me.
Meet me at the bridge.
Because I have a special fun. I want to show you a special fun that no human has been able to comprehend. That even God himself is afraid of.
Your ugly face?
the second
in the human race. Gavin's face?
No, the third!
Your face?
The fourth!
Michael's face?
The sixth!
Trevor's face?
The 20th.
Michael DeSantis' face?
He's not even that ugly!
Yeah, he is. I mean, ever seen him? He looks as ugly as you. Oh, worse.
Come on, that's just me. Well, wait, what the? Where are you?
He's in the area that really isn't.
Look, see where in the background. I'm in the background.
That's literally where he is.
How did you get through?
I went underground.
Feel this.
You feel it hitting me right now?
Wait,
is it really that powerful?
It's really that powerful.
Wait, is it still doing it? Oh my god.
I'm going numb.
It's shaking my
Wait, it vibrated on the microphone.
Wait, I need to be underwater. Is that gonna just make a bunch of noise?
Yeah, that's gonna hurt everybody's eardrums.
We should probably put a warning in the video.
Nope.
No, because we're just meanies.
Okay, Ellen, meet me at the bridge.
Ha ha ha. You won't be able to defeat me, Iron Man.
Iron
Man. Irony Man. Captain Britannia.
Britannia.
The greatest superhero, is he a hero?
Something. Person.
Come on, meet me at the fucking bridge, bro.
Come on, fight him.
Meet me at the bridge before I rip your hair out.
Okay, we're doing it. Where's the bridge?
In 10 seconds.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 4 and a half, 4 and a quarter, 4 and 2/3.
I don't know.
Wait a minute.
3, 2, 1, oh. No, not
a
trigger.
Wait, Scott,
movie.
How could you
it's
do that?
It's that bridge right there.
He has no.
I mean, this here right here.
No,
I just took
no
some
hair
off, see? That made you look.
50% of his hair. Looking at Tony.
It's Tony Stank.
That's why I stopped, because I just remembered that. As soon as I was about to say Tony Stark, I instantly stopped.
You can't go through there. You have to go up. There we go.
What? That doesn't make any sense.
I know.
Is he on the other side?
Oh, Iron Man, you're so predictable. I should have known that you'd be in a bridge that you've created. You're so full of yourself, that's not even funny.
He's right below
you. I will destroy you, wherever you are.
I'm right here where you can't go. I'm trying to find you.
He won't be able to find me. Because I only found you! Ah!
You're not on the right side, bro.
What? That doesn't even make sense!
Invisible wall.
Great, now he found me. My sneak attack won't work.
You can't get to me, bro.
Oh my god, it's so wiggly! Wiggly.
No, you have to come onto this bridge. This side of the bridge. Come and get me, mate. And by the way, Gavin, what you missed is us talking about Leafy and Pyrocynical. Okay, hold on, I won't shoot you.
He's just
instantly
gonna turn around.
Did you really? Just hurry up already.
Stop it with the dramatic thing.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Try and get me, Elaine.
How?
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
I don't think I can get you either.
Wait, why can't I get you?
Because he's
I'm on the other side of the barrier.
What?
See, I can't get you either. Ah. Oh, yeah, I can!
Because he went past part of the barricade.
How did you get past it?
Because he went underground to get past the...
I went out of bounds.
That's not even fair!
He went underground.
Alright, how about you actually come over here and fight like a real man?
He can't.
Because I'm rich. Fuck you.
Girl! I wasted all this time for nothing! I'll destroy this world!
Yeah, Gavin, I know.
I'll destroy everything.
I'm right below you!
Hey, wait, look, look, look.
Look, Elaine, I'm bomb? Right below you.
No,
wait,
no,
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 no.
Bomb?
You
have to
go up. No, wait, look.
No, because it won't work, Gavin, because there's water.
Bomb!
Sneak up, Gavin.
Hold on, watch me
sneak up. I'll destroy you.
I mean, don't watch me sneak up on you. What am I trying to say here? Am I on the wrong side?
Where bro? Are you?
I'm still on the other you. Side, Gavin.
Who?
Wait.
Before you try to kill me.
He's gonna play a mind game with you. He's gonna go through the ground and into the
I'm
ground.
Gonna be the original. I'm gonna be the original. Wait for it.
The funny part is how.
Did you click it?
Well, whatever. Why can't I be him?
This is a glitch I found with my stepfather as well.
Cause you can't be the same thing.
No, Gavin. He can. It's just I'm shooting him with my laser beam, which is making him move, which means he can't change.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
Press circle.
I can't even be on page. That didn't count.
Oh my god, he's still doing it.
Right? But don't you know I'm your girlfriend? Oh, wait. Oh, come on! Stop!
Yeah.
You have to insta-change.
I must run. Okay, I got good time. Oh, come on! Oh, ah!
Fly, bitch.
No! 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 That's it. I'm sick of you. I'm sick. Of being made fun of!
I'm sick of your tiny penis.
Why did that make me laugh?
Because I said I'm sick of your tiny penis.
I'm so immature.
We both are.
Maybe it's because as soon as Scott.
Tiny penis!
Scott, maybe it's because as soon as you said it, he turned into rescue. Maybe that's why.
You'll never get me. You'll never catch me.
Oh, Scott.
Oh, really? You're gonna do that, Jill?
Scott, don't you
Because I'm a bird!
And
I'm walking away! I'm walking away! Because I'm a bird.
He's under
and you
the
can't
ground.
Catch me.
Elaine.
I'll be able to catch him.
Elaine, he's under the ground. You can't
I must do a super boost. Maybe my boost so hard.
That you'll go through the ground?
No, because you don't do it twice. You just do it, double tap X once, and it'll go forever.
Not triple.
No, just double tap it. Try and find me.
Never mind.
Yeah, I won.
How about you tell me how to do it, and then we'll
I know
have some
how to.
Fun.
It's pretty fucking easy. I've been doing it on my screen the whole time.
It's just
hey, by the way, someone actually texted you that time.
No. Oh my god, Scott. Wee.
That's actually kind of funny. Look at that, though, right there.
Wee.
Your pointer is.
Now, where are you?
He's underneath you.
No, I'm not. I'm actually above him.
I'm trying to trick him.
Yeah, but he can see my screen, so what's the point? Well, if you like this video, no, stop. Well, if you like this video of me kicking Elaine's butt,
go under the ground.
By going under the ground, like the video, subscribe, comment or email me what I should do next, or if you wanna see me do more Lego Marvel, like the Let's Play I'm doing. Also subscribe to PipeBomb101 and subscribe to me if you're new. PipeBomb101 is the one that's been with me right now. What was it? Subscribe if you're new and may the odds be ever in your favor. Bye.